Zed's weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Move!
Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park! This is a Death Egg!
Don't sweat it! The other Sonic has this under control!
Hey! The defense system's still up! I thought we shut it down!
Probably switched over to auxiliary power! Not to worry! Sonic is on the job! He'll find a way through!
Clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they have taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us. We can't just let that go to waste.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. time to settle the score.
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet.
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower. We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge! Capture Eggman, we win! Find out where he's at, Sonic!
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right! Chasing Eggman is what I do best! I'll track him down in no time.
Are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful! I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this.
What is that?
Har, har. That, my spiky little frenemy, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Whoa! 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 Buddy, don't! You'll be sucked in too!
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power, not even Null Space. What's up, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Hey, the battle going?
We've got him on the ropes! If our fleet can keep the upper hand, we should have things under control soon!
You're gonna miss out on the fun if you don't hurry so.
Excuse me? Hmm? Boss?
Oh. It can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's null space!
Now, maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand, since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean this Sonic, won't we?
Yes, if the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. Never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight. Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got.
What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom! The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Look, it's reacting. Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Hmm? Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe. If you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
prototypes were destroyed!
A costly oversight, Doctor. This is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
You get plenty of rest to us.